let's go through each of the applications that the CTouch has. The first application is MirrorMe, which is wireless presentation. So here I can connect my PC to the device and have two-way interactive touch. Let me show you a demonstration of this. On my laptop, I'm going to pick the receiver name, which is CTouch, and I'm going to enter the code 4247. Once I enter the code, it asks me for permission. I'm going to click OK, and I'm going to start streaming from my laptop to the display. So now my laptop is streaming directly to the display, and this also has two-way interactivity built in, which means that I can control my presentation from the screen itself, and I can start my presentation right from the screen. So you can see my presentation has begun over here. I can slide through the slides using my finger on the touch screen, and I can also annotate onto the surface. So for example, if I need to annotate on this, I can highlight the key points and I can save this into the screen as well. So that's the wireless presentation system, which is built right into the screen from Barco Clickshare. The second application is the smart whiteboarding application. I'm going to launch the application here. So this is my whiteboard. I can make annotations onto this with my finger, or I can use the smart CTouch pen, which will have a different color. I can add multiple pages. The display itself supports up to 32 points of touch, which means that I can use multiple fingers to annotate. I also have multiple tools over here which I can use to draw different shapes, different colors, different lines as well. If I make a mistake while doing something, I can rub it off simply using the back of my palm. I can also have customized backgrounds. So this allows me to customize my whiteboard for any lesson that I'm teaching or use any template for my meeting. You can also share this application. You can share the content through USB, through email, and through barcode. So once I click the barcode, I'll get a barcode on screen. I can simply use my phone to scan the barcode and click on the link that pops up. And over here on my screen, you can see I have the same annotations which were done on the display. And that's the smart whiteboard application. Now we come to the third application, which is the web browser. It's a simple web browser where you can browse Google, open YouTube videos, and open any sort of website that you want. Again, within the web browser, you can annotate if you would like. And save this as well. We come to the fourth application, which is your mailbox client. The mailbox can be used to send files to the display and also send files from the display to your personal emails. So that means any canvas that you save on the whiteboard or any file screenshot that you've taken, you can share it via the mail client. We support all mailboxes, including Outlook, including Office 365, as well as Gmail. CTouch also has the capability to have Windows 10 on board the display. This adds a lot of features for the education as well as the corporate sector. For the corporate sector, you can install any kind of video conferencing application, including Skype for Business, Cisco Webex, and so on. For the education sector, it comes with Octopus built in and a few of special features I'd like to show you now. So Octopus Game Zone allows multiple users to play game on the screen at the same time. So for example, if I have four children playing on the screen at the same time, I can pick four games and the screen is split into four sections. The CTouch can also be used as a smart interactive table. So if I have this as a table set up, each section can be split into a different game and each game can be played individually. Since the CTouch supports up to 32 points of touch, the display has no problems in recognizing the touch points for each game. I can also change the orientation of each of the section as per my liking. So if I want to change this, I'll change this section as well. So now when I'm using this in a smart table setup, I can have two kids playing the games from this perspective and two kids playing the games from the top perspective. You can also install any application that you want onto the Windows PC and it will be fully compatible for the touch.